Hello, Earth Angels, Namaste. On behalf of the whole world, wish you a beautiful, happy Diwali. And I need you to know that you are one with light, one with source, and the beautiful festival of light. Together, we can make it our intention and life purpose to live festival of light Diwali every day. So I invite you to go with me on a journey of a happy, beautiful Festival of Light meditation. And you need your earphones, and I'm sure you will listen to the post again once you get your earphones. Together, close your eyes and namaste on your heart. Gratitude to the universe. Visualize a light, a beautiful, purest divine light from heaven all the way to your crown chakra, to your third eye, to your communication throat chakra, to your heart, all the way down to your solar plexus, to your sacral creativity chakra, to your root chakra, and all the way to earth. As you breathe in, you are breathing in light. And as you are breathing out, you are letting go, and you are getting lighter and lighter. In a beautiful divine temple. This is your home, in a magical place beyond time and space. Your friends are around you, your family are with you, your family, your friends, your neighbors, all over the country, your country, and the neighbor's country, and every country in the world, with the unity of namaste. You have set your intentions to receive the beautiful celebration of light. And in your mind's eye, in that magical temple, in a beautiful night, under the moonlight, beautiful constellation of golden stars, silver stars are approaching you right now. You feel a happy energy, a knowing in your heart that right now you are preparing your home and your soul together. You and your family and your friends are clearing your home and having all the lights and the incense and the prayers, and your soul is getting lighter and lighter and lighter, and you are knowing in your heart that you are light, and every day you can celebrate the beautiful festival of light. And now that your home is clear, clean, and pure, and your soul is as pure as an angel, you feel happy and light, and a smile on your face, and a knowing in your heart. From far away in heaven under the moonlight, all the archangels are approaching you. Angel Michael, Gabriel, Metatron, Samuel, Jufiel, Raphael, and Angel Gabriel. All the angels stand around you in a circle, in a mandala, beautiful circle. And they have a magical wand, each and every angel holding their hands in a circle around you. And you are still sitting like a lotus flower in the divine temple, celebrating the festival of light. The angels ask you again to set your hands together, namaste and gratitude to the universe. The angels whispers in your ears, you already are declared as the victor of light. You already, with your intentions, my pure intentions, the neighbors, the family, the countries all together, we are winning day by day, darkness to light, shifting our paradigm, our limitations, shifting our whole being, wisdom, clarity about our life purpose, to love each other, to support each other, to forgive each other, and to be united with the beautiful festival of light. Feel the light. Be the light. Your heart is pure, your home is pure, and you are surrounded by your family, your friends, your neighbors, all over the world, celebrating Diwali, the festival of light. The angels hold their magical wand again, and they place it on your heart, and they channel you with the energy of prosperity, abundance, and they whisper in your ears that with the festival of light, it is your birthright to be happy, your birthright to be abundant, your birthright to be successful. Manifestation, happiness, success, the journey towards light and enlightenment. With your intentions, all of us together, we are living a daily life with Diwali, Festival of Life. God now. You are full of the Diwali spirit. Love, kindness, wisdom, prosperity, clarity, and freedom of soul. The angels want you now to leave the magical temple and wander around in the universe under the golden and the beautiful stars and under the moonlight. Take a walk inside that magical place. Feel the warm earth under your feet. You reach a beautiful mountain. And under the mountain, there is a beautiful waterfall. Next to the waterfall, there are so many beautiful angels and fairies. Walk under the waterfall and let the water wash your soul and your spirit and your beautiful aura and magnetic field. Walk to the other side of the waterfall, and you're getting lighter and lighter and lighter. Under the beautiful mountain, you see an old man and an old woman, and they are luminous like light. They are making beautiful clay dishes and pottery. You join them, and they ask you together to make with them pots and pottery of clay, feeling Mother Earth, connecting to Mother Earth with the clay, with the pots, with the beautiful earthing, grounding, rooting energy. And the old man and the old woman, and under the constellation of golden and silver stars, the whole beautiful universe lights with a beautiful festival light. And from far away, all over the world, in this magical place, Diwali, all the brothers and sisters gather together, and the angels are approaching you again, and they whisper in your ears right now, Angel Michael, Gabriel, Metatron, Samuel, Zufiel, Raphael, and Gabriel. They whisper in your ears, if you have a sister from your mom and dad, make sure all the year, not only in Diwali, make sure the whole year you love your sister, you love your brother, you unite together with daily prayers, meditations, gratitude. And in your mind's eye, the angels want you to set your intentions that every sister in the world, every woman is your sister. And for the ladies, every man in the world is your brother, together, united with a namaste sign to the universe. Every day is a Diwali festival of light, loving each other, the planet, the animals, the universe. One universe, you are the micro tiny universe within the macro universe of our beautiful Diwali festival of light.
Thank you.
my beautiful archangels, it is time to wake up. In your mind's eye, breathe again light, feel light, be light, and wake up very slowly. And know, with our pure intentions, every day we can live the beautiful Diwali festival of light with our intentions, clarity, purity, life purpose, and all the victory, darkness to light, duality, inner child, self-love, self-validation, kindness. You are light, and know that you are made of light. On behalf of the whole world, I wish all of us happy Diwali.